Okay, so, hi, I'm using this comment to make a bracelet, and here we go. So these are the beads that I'm going to be using, and this is the bead I'm going to be using to separate it. This is the final product, and JC stands for just that. That is the person who commented the idea for this bracelet.